Welcome to the DevOps Nanodegree. I'm Julia, a project manager here at Udacity. I will be guiding you through your first steps in learning more about DevOps. DevOps developed organically from people who are at the forefront of developing software for the internet. These people came from all different types of backgrounds. Some might have a similar background to you, and some might be completely different. But they all had a single goal: to improve collaboration and efficiency throughout their organizations. DevOps is a practice that emerged from agile development and lean management. One thing all of these systems have in common is continuous improvement. DevOps is not just about buying software or holding a one-day training. It's a journey that will take time, effort, and commitment. You'll need to balance the needs of many different groups within your organization as you implement wide-scale cultural changes. While it's up to you to take the first steps, we will be here to support and guide you along the way. In the process, we'll look at tools that can help you manage some of the technical challenges. Although DevOps won't magically solve all of your problems, following DevOps practices will help your team to improve collaboration and workflow throughout the whole software development lifecycle. DevOps did not become popular because somebody forced its adoption. It's popular because it works, and it makes teams and companies more successful. Excited to learn more? Let's jump in.